Oh, it's on.
Yeah.
Where do I see myself in 10 years? Where do I see myself in 10 years?
My favorite memory here at Ross.
My favorite moment at Ross is the senior girls basketball whiteout.
Making it to OFSA with the women's rugby team.
Tell me, Patrick, what is your favorite thing about John at Ross other than
what I love about Ross is the diversity of our population and the many talents of our students.
Being happy.
I love how everyone's so kind and welcoming.
Declan loves Ross.
I do. I love it so much.
I spend 95% of my time in the Math Help Center. You know?
For me, every moment has been better than the last.
My favorite thing about Ross is eating lunch.
You know, I would be...
Nice.
I'd be up for... flying to the moon and give my mom a call from the moon.
Why do you teach math?
My first day of grade 9, I came to school and I thought I was gonna pee myself. I was so scared. Then I got into school and I realized everybody at Ross was really, really cool and everything was okay.
Aww. Yay!
We love math.
That's why we teach math.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Declan.
I'm Ryan.
I'm
Declan.
There you go. 이 학교에 다 좋은 건 사람들이 엄청 멋있고 그러니까 엄청 재밌어.
Walking into the door of the Ross is like walking into the arms of my mother.
This is my fifth year at Ross and I love it so much I'm never gonna leave.
My favorite thing about Ross is probably winning D10 junior soccer with Nick Davidson.
Everyone's really welcoming in this.
Ross is the best school because we have the best sense of school spirit.
My favorite thing about Ross is probably how school spirit it is and the cafe.
I love the band program because we play great music and now we're a working band.
That's true.
Nice.
Ross is the best high school because of friends.